everyone call me Tits. But my name is Tituan. I was born on a pure farm in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. When I close my eyes at night, all I see is the ocean. It's my everything. Here are my friends. And this is our island. Basically, it's a volcano lost in the middle of nowhere. For us, it's paradise. From the mountains to the sea, everything here is connected. We are surfers, fishermen, freedivers. Coral reef give us everything in our life. Endless joy and adventures. The food we eat and the oxygen we breathe. The ocean is our school. It teaches us humility, love and respect for all forms of life. But I'm sure you hear the news. The reef is dying. As we look down at our feet, something is changing. Corals are going extinct. Together, we decided to stand for our ocean. We created our own movement, a project called Coral Gardeners. Our first mission is to tell the story of the reef worldwide. We want everyone on this planet to know what a coral is, how important the ocean is. We are planting corals back onto damaged reef, and we have 90% success. We believe we can make a difference. This is our beginning. Join the journey. Take action now. Our dream is to involve all generations to fight for our ocean. Coral Gardeners.